नमस्ते शारदा देवी काश्मीर प्रवासिनी त्वामहं प्रार्थये नित्यं विद्यादानं च देहि मे। हाय हाउ आर यू स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज नागराज एचपी लेक्चरर इन अकाउंटेंसी विश्वमनवा पीयू कॉलेज। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी यूज टू सॉल्व अबाउट द प्रॉब्लम्स इन रेस्पेक्ट ऑफ इश्यू ऑफ डिबेंचर्स फॉर कैश। ओके, इन दैट वी यूज टू सॉल्व अबाउट द इश्यू ऑफ डिबेंचर्स एट पार, इजंट इट। इन दिस क्लास or in this video we are going to be discussing about the issue of debentures at premium. Okay, in that the first one problem is Tunga Company Limited. Journal entries in the books of Tunga Company Limited. Okay, Tunga Company Limited issued 12% debentures. 12% indicates what? Interest which is going to be given to the debenture holders of rupees 100 each, premium of rupees 10 per debenture. Premium is to one debenture is 10 rupees. Okay, 20 rupees application and allotment rupees 50. That allotment 50 rupees is going to be included premium of rupees 10. Okay, and rupees 40 on first and final term. All the debentures were subscribed by the company and money duly received. Okay, pass the journal entries in the books of Tunga Company Limited. Okay, in that first one entry is debenture application money received. Okay, the entry is bank account data to debenture application. Bank account data to debenture application. Okay, the number of debentures is 12,000 and application money is rupees 20. 12,000 into 20 is 2,40,000. Narration being application money received. Okay, this is the application money received entry. Okay, after receiving the application money, next application money was transferred to what account? Debenture account. Okay, so transfer entry is debenture application account data to debenture account. For transferring of application money to debenture account, the amount is 2,40,000. Narration being application money transfer. Okay, after transferring the application money, the next one is allotment money due. Okay, for recording the allotment money due, the journal entry is debenture allotment account data to debenture account. Debenture allotment account data to debenture account. The number of debentures is 12,000 and the allotment money is rupees 50. See here, if you are going to be write the entry debenture allotment account data to debenture, then it is going to be considered as par. Okay, but this problem is related to premium, isn't it? If there is any premium included in the allotment, then you have to write the securities premium. Debenture allotment account data to debenture to securities premium. Debenture allotment account data to debenture account to securities premium 12,000 into premium 10 rupees and allotment rupees is 50. And actual debenture account is 40. Okay, 12,000 into 10 is 120,000. 12,000 into 50 is 6 lakh. And 12,000 into 4 is 4,80,000. 12,000 into 50 is 6 lakh. 12,000 into 40 is 4,80,000. 12,000 into 10 is 1,10,000. Sorry, 1,20,000 being allotment money due. This is the allotment money due entry. After recording the allotment money due entry, the next one is allotment money received. For receiving allotment money, bank account data to debenture allotment. Debenture allotment is 6 lakh. Okay, narration being allotment money received. After recording allotment money receive entry, the next one is first and final call money due. Okay, the due entry is debenture. First and final call account data debenture first and final call account data to debenture account. Number of debentures is 12,000 and first and final call money ₹40, that is 4,80,000. Narration being first and final call money due. Okay, after recording first and final call money due entry, the next one is first and final call money received. Okay, bank account data to debenture first and final call. Narration being first and final call money received, that is 4,80,000. Okay, so in the this problem is related to issue of debentures at premium, isn't it? The first one is receive entry, after is transfer entry, and after debenture allotment money due. In the allotment we just written the second is premium. Why we mention the second is premium here? Nothing but this problem is related to issue of debentures at premium. The premium is ₹10. Okay, that is debenture allotment account data. Debenture allotment money is 50. 12,050 is 6 lakh. And second is premium is 10. 12,000 into 10 is 1,20,000. And actual debenture money is 40. That is 50 minus 10 is 40. 12,000 into 40 is 4,80,000. Being allotment money due. Okay. After due entry, the next one is receive entry. That is bank account data after debenture allotment. We have to take the allotment account money, that is 6 lakh. Okay. This 6 lakh is shown under the allotment money received. Okay. After allotment money received, the next one is first and final call money due. Okay. After first and final call money due, the next one is first and final call money receipt. So this is all about the Tunga Company Limited. Let us we solve the another problem, that is Ganesh Company Limited. Okay, the next one problem is Ganesh Company Limited issued 10,006% debentures of face value 100 each. Okay, Ganesh Company 10,000 debentures na 6% interest ange en martta idare issue martta idare. One debentures na one value bandittu face value 100 rupees. Okay, amount was 100 rupees each, premium of 10% percent kodidare. Previous problem ಅಲ್ಲಿ 10 ರುಪೀಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ 10% ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಪ್ರೀಮಿಯಂ ಪರ್ಸೆಂಟೇಜ್ ರೂಪದಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಾಗ ಪ್ರೀಮಿಯಂ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ರುಪೀಸ್ ನ ಹೇಗೆ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ 100 ರುಪೀಸ್ ಫೇಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಇರುತ್ತಲ್ಲ, ಆ 100 ರುಪೀಸ್ ಆದ್ರೂ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಯಾವ್ದಾದ್ರೂ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಫೇಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಗೆ ಆ ಪರ್ಸೆಂಟ್ ಅನ್ನ ನೀವು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ರುಪೀಸ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ. ಈ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ 100 ರುಪೀಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀವಿ, 100 ರುಪೀಸ್ ಗೆ 10% ಅಂದ್ರೆ 10 ರುಪೀಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಈ 10 ರುಪೀಸ್ ಏನು ಪ್ರೀಮಿಯಂ, ಆ ಪ್ರೀಮಿಯಂ ಯಾವ್ದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿಯೇನೆ ಅಲಾಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್. ಸೊ 10% ಪ್ರೀಮಿಯಂ ಪೇಬಲ್ 20 ರುಪೀಸ್ ಆನ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್, ರುಪೀಸ್ 40 ಆನ್ ಅಲಾಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್. ಅಲಾಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮನಿ ಇಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಇನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡಿಂಗ್ ದ ಪ್ರೀಮಿಯಂ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ 10 ಅಂಡ್ 50 ಆನ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫೈನಲ್ ಕಾಲ್. ಆಲ್ ದ ಡಿಬೆಂಚರ್ಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಬೈ ದ ಕಂಪನಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಮನಿ ಡ್ಯೂಲಿ ರಿಸೀವ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ದ ಕಂಪನಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಪಾಸ್ ದ ಜರ್ನಲ್ ಎಂಟ್ರೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಬುಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಗಣೇಶ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ಲಿಮಿಟೆಡ್. ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಬೆಂಚರ್ ಮನಿ ರಿಸೀವ್. ಓಕೆ, ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಮನಿ ರಿಸೀವ್ ಗೆ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ, ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಡೇಟಾ, ಟು ಡಿಬೆಂಚರ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್, ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಡೇಟಾ ಟು ಡಿಬೆಂಚರ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್. ದ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿಬೆಂಚರ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ 10,000 ಅಂಡ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಮನಿ ಇಸ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ 20, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 2 lakh. ನರೇಷನ್ ಬೀಂಗ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಮನಿ received. Okay, after receiving the application money, the next one is application money transfer. Application money was transferred to what account? Debenture account. Entry, debenture application account data, debenture account, that is 2 lakh. Being application money transfer. Okay, after transferring the application money, the next one is allotment money due. In the allotment money due, you have to record the secondary premium. that is debenture allotment account data. To debenture account, to securities premium, that is 12,000 into 40 and premium rupees 10 and debenture account is 30, that is 12,000 into 40 is 480,000. 12,000 into 10 is 120,000. 12,000 into 30 is 360,000. The reason being allotment money due. After recording allotment money due, the next one is allotment money received. Bank account data to debenture. Allotment. Okay. The allotment money is rupees 480,000. Narration. Being allotment money received. After recording allotment money received, the next one is call stage, that is first and final call money due. Debenture first and final call account data. Debenture account 12,000 into first and final call money rupees 50, 6 lakh. Being first and final call money due. After recording first and final call money due entry, the next one is first and final call money received. Okay. For recording the first and final call money received, the entry is bank account data, debenture, first and final call, being debenture first and final call money received. That is 6 lakh. Bank account data to debenture first and final call. Being debenture first and final call money received. That is 6 lakh. So, this is about the Ganesh Company Limited. That is the bank application money received, application money transfer, allotment money due and allotment money received. And first and final call money due and first and final call money received. Okay. So this is all about the Ganesh Company Limited. Okay, the next one problem is Hema Company Limited. Okay, see here. Hema Company Limited issued 20,000 8% debentures of rupees 100 each. Okay, Hema Company avaru 20,000 debentures na 100 rupees each ange andre one debentures ge 100 rupay ange 8% rate of interest ange yen maartta idare debenture holders ge interest na pay maartta idare. The amount was each at a premium of 10%. Illu kuda na percentage first problem alli 10 rupees, second problem alli 10%, next problem ee problem alli 10%, andre 100 rupees face value ge 10% andre 10 rupees, so premium value bandibittu 10. Okay, and rupees 20 on application, rupees 20 on allotment, and the balance on first and final card. See here, ee particular problem alli one technical small thing enappa andre neevu correct a nodbeku face value 100. Okay, face value bandibittu 100. Okay, premium bandibittu 10%. ಪ್ರೀಮಿಯಂ ಬಂದು ಎಷ್ಟು 10%. ಪ್ರೀಮಿಯಂ 10% ಆದರೆ ಎಷ್ಟಾಗುತ್ತೆ? 10 ರುಪೀಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಅಂದರೆ 10% ಇಂಟು 100 ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬರುತ್ತೆ? 10 ರೂಪಾಯಿ. ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ 20, ಅಲಾಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ 20 ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್, 20 ಅಲಾಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಎಷ್ಟಾಯಿತು? 40 ರುಪೀಸ್ ಆಯಿತು. ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫೈನಲ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫೈನಲ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಸರ್? 100 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಫೇಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ, 20 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್, 20 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಅಲಾಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್, 40 ರೂಪಾಯಿ. 40 ಮೈನಸ್ 100 60 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಅದು ತಪ್ಪು. 60 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಬರೆದಿದ್ದೇ ಆದ್ರೆ ಅವಾಗ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ದ ಶೇರ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಫೇಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ? ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಅದು ಪಾರ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಬಟ್ ನಮಗೆ ಬೇಕಾಗಿರೋದೇನು? ಪ್ರೀಮಿಯಂ ತಾನೇ. ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ದ ಶೇರ್ಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟಾಗಬೇಕು? ಫೇಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಗಿನ್ನ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಗಬೇಕು. ಫೇಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಗಿನ್ನ ಎಷ್ಟು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಗಬೇಕು? 10 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಗಬೇಕು. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟಾಗುತ್ತೆ? 70 ರುಪೀಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಎಷ್ಟಾಗುತ್ತೆ? 70. ಅಂದ್ರೆ 110 ಮೈನಸ್ 100, ಸಾರಿ 110 ಮೈನಸ್ 40. ಈ 110 ಹೆಂಗೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ದ ಶೇರ್ಸ್, ಫೇಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ 100 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಪ್ರೀಮಿಯಂ 10 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಸೇರಿ ನಮಗೆ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ದ ಶೇರ್ಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡಿವೆಂಚರ್ಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟು? 110 ರೂಪಾಯಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಅಂದ್ರೆ 100 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಫೇಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ, 10 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಪ್ರೀಮಿಯಂ, ಎರಡು ಸೇರಿದ್ರೆ 110 ರೂಪಾಯಿ. ಇದಿಷ್ಟು ಸೇರಿದ್ರೆ ನಮಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟಾಗಬೇಕು? 110 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕಾನೆ. ಅಂದ್ರೆ 110ರಲ್ಲಿ 40 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ನಮಗೆ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಅಲಾಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ನ ಲೆಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಉಳಿದಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟು? 70 ರೂಪಾಯಿ. ಆ 70 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಏನು? ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫೈನಲ್ ಅಂತ. ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ಸತಿ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ, ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಕೇಳಿಸ್ಕೊಡಿ. ಫೇಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡಿವೆಂಚರ್ಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟು? 100. ಪ್ರೀಮಿಯಂ 10%, 100ಗೆ 10% ಅಂದ್ರೆ 10 ರುಪೀಸ್. ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ 20, ಅಲಾಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ 20, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 40. ಓಕೆ, ನಮಗೆ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫೈನಲ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ 100 ಮೈನಸ್ 40 ಅಂದ್ರೆ 60 ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಬಟ್ ಈ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಪ್ರೀಮಿಯಂ ಇರೋದು 60+10 70 ಆಗ್ಬೋದು. ಆ ತರ ನಾವು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು. ಅಥವಾ 110 ಫೇಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಪ್ರೀಮಿಯಂ 10, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 100+10 ಈಸ್ 110. ಓಕೆ, 110 ಮೈನಸ್ 40, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 70. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ದ ಕೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫೈನಲ್. ಓಕೆ, 70 ರುಪೀಸ್. ಇದನ್ನ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ನೋಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ವಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಮನಿ ರಿಸೀವ್, ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಡೇಟಾ, ಟು ಡಿಬೆನ್ಚರ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್, ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಡೇಟಾ, ಟು ಡಿಬೆನ್ಚರ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್, ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿಬೆನ್ಚರ್ ಫೀಸ್ 20,000, ಅಂಡ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಮನಿ ರುಪೀಸ್ 20, 4 lakh, narration being Being application money received. After receiving application money, next one is application money transfer. Okay. For transferring the application money, the entry is debenture application account data. To debenture account. That is 4 lakh. Being application money transfer. Okay, after transferring the application money, the next one is the allotment money due. That is debenture allotment account data to debenture account to securities premium. Debenture allotment account data to debenture account to securities premium account. Number of debentures is 20,000 and allotment money is 20,000 into securities premium 10. 20,000 into debenture money is 10. That is 4 lakh, 2 lakh. And 2 lakh. Narration. Being allotment money due. Say debenture allotment account data to debenture account to securities premium. In the allotment you have to write the 20 rupees. Why? Because allotment money is rupees 20. Okay. And securities premium is rupees 10, 20,000 into 20. And actual debenture is 10. 20 ali 10 rupees hodre ondhe desu 10. That is 4 lakh ali 2 lakh hodre 2 lakh. Okay. So this is the allotment money due entry. After recording allotment money due, the next one is allotment money received. Bank account data to debenture allotment. Allotment money 4 lakh. Narration. Being allotment money received. After allotment money received, the next one is first and final call money due. Okay. For recording debenture first and final call money due. Debenture first and final call account data. To debenture account. 20,000 into how much amount? Agle calculate madikala. Yes to 70 rupees. Okay. 20,000 into 70. $14 lakh. $20,000 into 70 is 14 lakh. Narration. Being debenture allotment money due. Okay. After recording due entry, the next one is receive entry. Bank account data. To debenture, first and final call. Narration. Being first and final call money. Received. That is 14 lakh. So this is all about the entries in respect of Hema Company Limited. That is application money received and application money transfer and allotment money due and allotment money received and first and final call money due and first and final call money received. Okay.